kids, man. Don't have them. I already got mine. She's here now. I love her. It's too late. But if you can avoid it, dude, avoid it. Just a I don't know what kids are going to become anymore anyway. We're only making a generation of assholes. They don't want to be anything important anymore. Kids with the YouTube generation, everybody wants to be famous. My daughter's lazy. All kids are lazy now. They just want to be famous quick. My daughter doesn't want to be a doctor or a lawyer. She wants to be Rihanna. And granted, she could take a punch, but talent that does not make. No. Don't applaud her. It's my good jaw genetics. We're a scrappy jawline family. Kids are lazy. You gotta teach them to not be. That's what I try to do. I try to be a good dad. I try to teach her to not be lazy. And she's lazy a lot. She came home last year from school one day, and I was like, walk the dog. And she goes out with the dog for like a minute, which is not enough time. She comes in and I go, hey, the dog's got a shit. You gotta take the dog out. She goes, she did. And I know she's lying already because I can see that look in her eyes. The problem with kids now is all those shows on TV make the dads like dopes. Like she watches all that Disney Channel horse shit and it's like, literally it's like the kids are like sneaking out and the dad's like stuck in a waterbed. Like, how do you work this crazy thing? I'm a... Like, dumb dad, let's go fucking do blow off hooker pussy. So she goes, the dog did go to the bathroom. And I know she's lying. And I go, yeah? Well, yeah, why didn't you pick it up? You didn't bring a bag out. And she goes, I'll pick it up. She walks outside with the bag. And I go outside to smoke a cigarette and watch because I know she's lying already. And she comes over to the trash can with a bag that I know has no shit in it at all whatsoever. But she's so cocky and thinks that I'm an idiot that she waves the bag at me like as if to show me, like, look, idiot, here's the shit. And that bag is just flopping around like American Beauty. There was nothing in it. And I go, what are you talking about? I go, there's no shit in that bag. And she goes, oh, it must have fell. And then I just see her like scurrying around lawns trying to find something to give this bag some heft. And finally, I'm like, cut the shit, it's over. It's done. There's no poop out here on this car. Get inside. I'm going to teach you a lesson right now about being lazy. That's just you being lazy. And you want to be a singing celebrity. Let me show you something. And I sat her down on the couch. And I watched an episode of America's Got Talent with her. There was a girl like 2 or 3 years ago who came out and played House of the Rising Sun on a keyboard and sang with the voice of an adult. I would have paid $100 a ticket to see her the next day. That's how amazing this girl was. And I made my daughter watch the whole performance. And when it was over, I'm like, do you see now? Do you understand? If you're not lazy and you work hard and you try your best, you can never do what this kid is doing. Because she's focused and has talent and you're lying to me about a bag of shit. Just know where you come from, dummy. But her mom pumps her up. Her mom's like, you could be whatever you want, baby. You could be an astronaut. And then I gotta speak reason, like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Like, small business owner tops. Let's not gas her up. Astronaut, what do you think you're dealing with here? This is Justin Bieber posters. This is above and beyond.